No, I hope the Zoom is all right now. So, I'm returning to the land of my old explorations and reciting a hymn of 8 verses by Sri Chaitanya. I think Kshamabuddhi will know this one quite well. We'll do the short and simple version first, and then we'll say it out loud the way it's supposed to be done. Alright. And then we'll do the long form with a bit more of a spirit of recitation to get the syllables flowing out into the open and back through the ears into the center of the brain. And here, if you take the hat off sometime, don't be the hat that you wear. Did well, so I get nice acoustics in my hat. Chito darpana marjanam bhava mamahadavagni nirvapanam Shreya kairava chandrika vitaranam vidyavadhu jivanam Anandam mudivardhanam pratipadam purnamrita svadhanam Sarvatma snapanam param vijayate Sri Krishna sankirtanam Nam namakari babudhani ca sarva shakti statra pitani amitasmaranena kala etandrishita vakripa bhagavan mamapi durdaivamitrishamihajani nanuraga Trinadapi sunichena tarariva sahishnuna amanina manadena kirtanya sadaharihi Na dhanam na janam na sundarim kavitam va jagatisha kamaye. Na dhanam na janam na sundarim kavitam va jagatisha kamaye. Mama janmani janmanishvare bhavata bhakti rahai tuki tvavi. Ayi nanda tanuja kinkaram patitam mam vishame bhavam budhav kripaya tava pada pankaja sthita duli sadrisham vichintaya nayanam galadasru dharaya vadanam galgadaru dhaya gira pulakair nijitam vapukkada tava nama grahane bhavishyati Gaitam nimeshena chakshusha pravrishaitam shunyaitam jagat sarvam govinda virahe name asidishya vapa adaratam pinashtumam adarshanam marmahatam karotu vayata tathava vidatatu lambato Mat prananathastu saevanaparo Cheto darpana marjanam bhava mahadavagni nirvapanam Shreya kairava chandrika vitaranam vidyavadhu jivanam anandam Divardhanam pratipadam purnamritasvadhanam sarvatma snapanam param vijayate Sri Krishna sankirtanam Om. So that was a nice little contemplative session. It's nice to sit down and contemplate. Whether you do with it with hymns and prayers, or whether you just close your eyes and contemplate on whatever, whenever, as long as you do it and bring your mind back in from the thousands of branches into a single thread, a line of focus, horizontal and vertical, and pull it all back in through the ears, through the eyes, through the nose, through the mouth, through the pores of your skin, into a single column and ultimately a single point of awareness. Then that's about all there is to it in any of these so-called spiritual things that make you go like this if you stare at them for long enough. But I think our time is about over. Sorry about that. Time is a finite resource in this world, so no can do. People have a lot of impatience as well, so all the patient people can be patient and wait for a longer version. Ta-ta. See you later. I'm not going to be able to do that.